Hello everyone, it's German Shepherd Lover 1, 2, 3. Everyone, it's German Shepherd Lover 3625, and today I'm going to be doing my
PS
phone
style.
So, oh my god, I just stopped. My sister is actually with me, but I don't know if she'll be in this photo shoot or not. But yeah, so I'm just going to go in random places and show you how I do my phone. For instance, if I want my OPS to be on this like little lodge thing here.
So you can tell it's pretty blurry, so I'm not going to be taking a photo as it's blurry.
But once it actually starts to focus, I will videotape it.
So guys, on accident, I keep dropping it, and it's not going to focus, so let's go to a different spot.
Branch that was actually hanging from a branch. So I'm going to take a photo.
You actually can just zoom in a little bit, stand a little bit back, but zoom in and take a photo.
I'm doing it from different angles. This isn't really a different angle, but this is kind of a different perspective. I'm kind of making the OPS look my way instead of this way. So now let's take a picture.
I'm looking at a spot for the OPS photo shoot. So now let's get it focused. And once it focuses, you'll zoom in a tiny little bit. Okay, so I got the OPS to focus, and now I'm gonna take a picture.
I'm doing this in this bush, so I'm not gonna stay here for long, so let's just take the photo.
Poppies! Let's take a photo. Oh, that's cute. Come on.
I'm trying to get a photo with them.
Oh god.
Alright, it's gonna be right here. This is my front door, so let's take a photo.
Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned for part 2. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
Bye!